Go.
Welcome back to another episode of Levi's World. Today we are at an alligator swamp. I'm excited to see an alligator. I was in the car, I was like, where are the alligators?
Well, I'm going home.
An alligator is my dad's favorite animal?
I'm going home where I belong. I'm going home. I'm going home where I belong. Going back home. Going back home to the swamp.
Y'all's tool guide today. These right here. And don't put your hands on the fence. You might wind up like this.
Fishing every day.
They have two gators in here. This right here is a male gator.
Going back home. Back to your fish fry.
I noticed my four fingers in his mouth, up to about right here somewhere. He started going back into the water right here. He had me about right here. He started going back in the water. And he started doing death rolls with me. Finally, I felt him let go. So I got the heck out of here. Now, what happened was, he didn't let go at all. By doing these death rolls, he twisted my hand and my four fingers off. I would have been a goner. But he not really trying to kill me.
I'm going home where I belong. I'm going home. I'm going home where I belong.
So it was we had a very fun time. We got to see a lot of cool features, creatures. We also saw a red fox. I got to hold, I think it was an alligator, sit on a tortoise. I got to feed an alligator. It was a lot of good stuff. I also got to kind of almost like sitting on an alligator or something. We saw some crocodiles. It was a really good time. And if you like this video, go ahead and click on our safari here. And then there's another video here. And if you haven't subscribed, make sure to subscribe right here. Hope you enjoyed the video. See ya. Yeah!